I've never met anybody like him.
You're the most wonderful woman I've ever met in my life.
And I'm glad that someone like him exists.
I cannot wait to marry you today and spend the rest of my life with you.
I'm just really lucky.
When did we first meet? July 17th of 2010?
We met 2 years ago. Hit it off from there.
We met through Danielle's friend, Aaron. She came to my office, and they were having some computer problems, so I came in and fixed the issue. But she said she might have a friend that might want to, I might get along with, I guess.
Our first date was to Thai cafe for Thai food, and it was a lunch date, so I thought he probably didn't like me. So I was really nervous, but it was a good date, and it took off from there, and obviously we had many more dates, so it worked out.
First date, I met her for Thai food down in Broad Ripple. We just kind of got together, met, talked, and then we went down to Broad Ripple Tavern and had a couple drinks and just talked pretty much the entire time.
I don't think it happened just in one moment. I think it happened over time, getting to know him and, you know, his personality, what a good, truly good person he is and how genuine he is. And that's what made me fall in love with him.
It really started to hit me, I think, honestly, after second and third date. I mean, I knew there was just something special about her, and she was different from anyone else.
Future plans: travel around and spend our lives together, you know.
Get out of the house that we're in right now and fix that up a little bit and buy a house together and just enjoy being with each other and, you know, going on trips and having a good time. We'll